seen so many times before, it's down to Hiko, but against four, is it really possible? Oh wow, there's the first fast frag. Hiko gets a double. There's still two players left. They got no health on them. 13 and 3. Oh my goodness, how does he do this? How does Hiko do it again?
Hika's going to have to pull out a massive clutch. Fornix's got no cover, and he's going to go down straight away. Now it's Cold Zero. He hasn't got the range. Instant beam from Hiko. Is he actually going to do this? Going to dodge. He's just going to do it. Liquid back in the game.
What was that? What?
Inhuman reactions.
That is inhuman reactions. That is Anders tier inhuman reactions.